Jerusalem crickets, one of the most awesome crickets that you can keep as a pet. The genus for these is Stenopalmatis. A lot of people find these a little frightening to look at. When they're small like this, they're not quite as intimidating. They're capable of inflicting a pretty powerful bite, but little ones like this don't scare me much. They feed on carrots and apple, other bits of fruit and vegetable in captivity, pet foods, dog food, cat food. They'll sometimes take down live prey, and they will scavenge dead things as well. Beautiful picture by Harper Forbes. Thank you.